Today on AI News, the European tech trade show IFA is underway in Berlin, where companies are showcasing cutting-edge products and innovative designs that are set to impact the future of consumer technology. And among the highlights, at Hall 11.1, Booth 107A, the Rabiant R1 is impressing visitors by preparing garlic shrimp dishes on site. In fact, Rabiant is an Ant Group company specializing in embodied AI, and the R1 is the company's first AI-powered multipurpose humanoid robot, and it's 175 centimeters tall with a streamlined humanoid design, plus multiple ways to interact with humans. And in the booth, R1 autonomously plans and executes cooking tasks such as grasping ingredients, operating cooking equipment, and preparing meals. And according to Rabiant, R1 is powered by a large model for embodied AI that enables sophisticated end-to-end long horizon task planning. Plus, it's equipped with a multimodal intelligent perception interaction system with an ambisonic microphone, stereo depth camera, and a facial expression display. Its embodied control algorithm brings millisecond level response times and real-time task rescheduling. And in terms of dexterity, R1's reinforcement learning-driven strategies can generate dexterous grasping, meeting requirements for sorting, and more scenarios. And as is shown in IFA, the R1 demonstrates its ability to handle complex, multi-step cooking workflows that traditionally require repetitive and tedious manual operations. And beyond the catering sector, it can also be used for more scenarios like tour guiding and healthcare assistance. Participants said the taste of garlic shrimp cooked by the R1 isn't bad, but tell us in the comments what tasks you'd like to see the R1 do next, and how much do you think it should cost?